Let me show you how you use one stencil to create two different looks in a card. So come join me.